Preparing SOTI MobiControl to manage devices using Android Enterprise is easy and involves two key steps. First, add a managed enterprise connection in your SOTI MobiControl instance. Then, create an Add Devices rule in SOTI MobiControl to specify how devices will enroll and into which group the devices will appear. A managed enterprise connection will enable SOTI MobiControl to manage and deploy Google Play apps via an app catalog rule. To create a managed enterprise connection, navigate to the Global Settings, select the Servers tab, then select the Configuration button of the Android Enterprise Bindings option within the Global Settings section. Select Managed Enterprise from the New Buttons drop-down menu. If you're using G Suite, select the Google Domain option instead. The Managed Enterprise option will open a browser window that will allow you to link a Google account to your SOTI MobiControl instance in order to deploy and manage Google Play apps. Enter the email address or phone number of a personal Google account that will be bound to your organization's SOTI MobiControl instance, then enter your password. Once you've signed in, click on Get Started. Enter the name of your business. If you plan to collect data of European Union citizens, enter the information for the Data Protection Officer and the European Union representative for your organization. Click Complete Registration to complete the Managed Enterprise connection to your SOTI MobiControl instance. An Add Devices rule defines the enrollment criteria and flow for a group of devices, as well as the device groups in which successfully enrolled devices will appear. To create an Add Devices rule for Android devices, select the Android Plus tab, right-click the Add Devices folder, and select Create Add Devices rule. Start by specifying a name for the Add Devices rule that describes the type of Android devices that will be enrolled into SOTI MobiControl. Next, specify the method through which successfully enrolled devices will be added to a device group. Choose Manual to specify a single device group that all devices will appear in. Administrators have the option to specify how enrolling devices are authenticated. You can choose LDAP group membership, a static password, or no password if the devices are being staged in a secure area. Specify the certificate authority that will be issuing identity certificates to the devices. By default, SOTI MobiControl's internal certificate authority is used. Administrators have the option to present terms and conditions to enrolling users. If this option is selected, enrollment will only complete successfully if the enrolling user has accepted the terms and conditions. To assign devices to a managed Google Play Store, specify how accounts are managed. Select the Manage Google Play Accounts option and specify the Managed Enterprise connection that will be used for the devices. For G Suite customers, select the Manage Google Accounts option. For customers enrolling devices that will be managed using OEM-specific agents, select the Skip option. Click Next on the following screen to require device users to download SOTI MobiControl's Android Enterprise Agent from the Google Play Store. Finally, specify the naming convention for devices that enroll using this Add Devices rule. The Settings button on the right side provides a list of device, LDAP, and auto-numbering macros that administrators can use to generate a device name. Review the Add Devices rule details to ensure accuracy, and then click Finish. The Device Enrollment Details dialog that appears contains the information that device users must specify within the SOTI MobiControl Android Enterprise Agent to start enrollment. Using this Add Device rule, the details can be emailed directly to device users from this dialog. You can now start enrolling Android devices into SOTI MobiControl.